Martin, thank you for everything you've ever done for Arsenal. You've been outstanding for us. But I would really like you to get off the fence and tell the truth about what you really think. You know Arteta is not good enough for our club. You know that the vast majority of that squad are not fit to wear the shirt. And we used to be a club that used to be world-class and competing. And now everyone, yourself included, are setting us up as fans to support the club because we're work in progress. That's a disgrace for where our club has been brought to. We were sold a lie by Wenger. We all believed it. We marched off to the new horrible stadium. We've seen nothing in return. We've been abused, we've been robbed, and we've been lied to. And you, I mean, one of my prized possessions in life is the shirt that you wore at Old Trafford when you smacked Van Nistelrooy. We've got no players that would do anything like that now. We've got Saka, we've got Smith Rowe, Martinelli, and that's about it, really. We've not really got much to compete. And why are you not saying anything about the idiots who gave a contract to Aubameyang? I mean, what is he doing to our club?
Well, I believe in Aubameyang, and I felt that was a really important. He's one of the best strikers in Europe, but it's about actually your personal management with him. It was interesting how when he was late for a game, Arteta decided to leave him out of the fixture, whereas Tuchel talked after that, who was previous manager in Germany, and said, no, you have to work with him in a certain way. So when you hear those sorts of things, yeah, it's not perfect. But
what do you think of what Shimmers is saying, though, Martin? Come off the fence and stop protecting them.
I talk about dignity because when you walk through the marble halls at Arsenal, and a lot of us who did it, you're taught to behave in a certain way. Okay, so, and I'm not going to be throwing things at them publicly, but the manager knows he's under huge pressure. And if the standards have slipped to an incredible height, that's happened over a succession of years and many decisions. And Wenger, of course, as well, I thought Wenger was quite brilliant. And we needed to go to the promised land. But when we got there, it wasn't there in terms of the successes didn't follow. And that may have been because Abramovich at Chelsea and Man City, the riches, and Wenger was going to work within that very tight means that he did. Now the club is slipping and falling.
Jim White and Simon Jordan, Monday to Thursday morning, 10 till 1. On AM, on DAB, via the TalkSport app and on your smart speaker. TalkSport.